嘉宾上台就座，大家掌声欢迎。
Let's welcome our main speakers to come up to the stage. Thank you.
各位朋友，这四位主讲嘉宾呢，是我们本次会议隆重邀请的，他们将在第二届北美华人财富高峰论坛上做主旨演讲。
Today will be our main speakers at this conference.
正因为有了他们的参与，使我们这次峰会呢显得格外的厚重。
And these four speakers is here to.To represent their ideas about the world.
伟珍先生。
Our conference chairman, Mr. Wei Zhentang.
接下来这位呢是著名的经济学家徐天庆教授。
Well-known economics, Mr. Daniel Xu.
这位呢是 CIBC 副总裁 John Patterson, welcome.
Senior Vice President for CIBC, Dr. John Patterson.
近期，继2006年首届北美华人财富高峰论坛之后，我们在此举行。第二届北美华人财富高峰论坛是时代的要求，更是历史的必然。
To inaugurate the new year, we hold this wealth summit to recall the past and also to look to the future. In 2006, we held the first North American Chinese Wealth Summit in Toronto as a form of wealth education and investing. Today, we have the second summit to answer the call of a new era.It is a necessary evolution in the course of financial history.
众所周知，多事之秋的2008年，席卷全球的金融海啸使世界经济蒙受巨大的冲击，给我们的生活也带来难以想见的困惑与危机。在世界经济走向低谷、财富缩水、人心惶惑茫然之时，财富峰会更显积极意义和现实价值。
The financial storm has engulfed the globe, has made a tremendous impact on the economy of the world, and brought an imaginary turmoil and crisis to our life. At this time, when the economy of the world has fallen to the bottom, our wealth has diminished, creating shock waves of fear and panic across the shores of global society. Our second North American Chinese Wealth Summit is of extraordinary significance.And why you in today's economic climate?
本次财富峰会的主办方是唐伟珍财富俱乐部，协办方是家中企业家协会，特别协办方为全球化合作基金会。让我们用热烈的掌声对他们表示衷心的感谢。尤其是对远道而来的全球化合作基金会主席孙放先生表示最诚挚的谢意和最热情的欢迎。孙主席的莅临使会议具有了全球化多极性的色彩，从而也推动此次会议跃上更广阔。
Coming together makes this conference more interactive. Therefore, we can say this summit belongs to all of us because we are all actively participating in designing the architecture of wealth.
本次峰会也可以说是一次非常时期的非常会议，在多伦多最冷的季节，在世界经济寒冷的时间，大家相约金融财富论剑，把誓言和信心浓抹重彩般的写在了北美大地上，点燃了这个冬天的同时，也点燃了我们心中的财富梦想。在这个特殊时期，唐伟珍金融集团和财富俱乐部依然有所作为，举办第二届财富峰会，既是对第一届峰会之后近3年来自身金融实践的总结。